Check out these most excellent photos we took. Notice the company logos?
Well, you kids certainly have taken photos of something here. Looks like I'm gonna have to check it out.
Busted!
Big time!
Hold it, you two. I'm not promising anything. Whatever is down there could be perfectly legal. But I will take a look and I'll tell you what I find later, okay? Now stay out of trouble.
Cool. Thanks, officer.
Watch, bro. As soon as Officer Shirley sees those pumping stations, they'll lock that Gollum guy up for good.
Maybe they'll get our sand back. Man, I have got to go surfing.
Oh, I doubt that will happen. Pow-pow! So this is the notorious Rocket Power crew. You don't look so frightening.
Who do you think you are?
No Shuby rocks around talking big to us.
Oh, I'm no tourist. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Eric Gollum Jr., and my father has told me all about you. So, you think you're pretty good skaters, huh? You don't look so hot.
Hey, new guy! Don't diss the local legends!
My man Otto here can beat you with one arm tied behind his back and both legs. Easy, Twister.
Well then, let's have a little contest. If you aren't chicken, that is.
Chicken? No one calls Otto Rocket a chicken. Get your blades on, rich boy.
Yeah, yeah. Let's hit Mad Town to separate the lamers from the legends.
Oh,
okay. Great, Otto. Do the diagonal one.
points. Find your moves. Try a power backflip, then a kung fu. Stunt plus back. Then stunt plus forward left.
Sing
next.
My middle name.
Try a special trick with a spin.
My middle name.
Big points. Stunt.
Okay.
Now for a huge spin. Get as much air as you can and see how many rotations you can ride on.
Well, seems your reputation is at least a little justified. Perhaps I will have a worthy opponent after all.
Come back whenever you want your butt kicked, weirdo.
Loser! Score one for Team Rocket Power.
Anyone else want some?
Laugh all you want, but soon, soon you'll regret tanking with me.
Lame-o, come on, let's go see Raymundo and tell him what we found.
Kids, how was the lakes? Did you find anything?
Did we ever? The whole place was overrun with robots and big machines.
It looks like Golem Industries is stealing water as well as sand. There were huge pumps sucking all the water out and sending it somewhere called Wishing Waters.
I took some photos, and Officer Shirley's gonna check it out.
We still want to check out Wishing Waters, though, if we can find it.
I'm not sure, guys. You are being careful, aren't you?
Oh, yeah, sure. Trust us, Raymundo. Best behavior.
No problemo. Trust us, Raymundo. We'll get to the bottom of this.
For sure.
Okay, but you better go see Conroy first. He was here earlier looking for Twister. Didn't you have skate team practice this morning?
Oh, no. I totally forgot. I better go see him.
Mr. Rodriguez,
why were you not at training this morning? Front and center, if you please.
Sorry, Conroy, I forgot. A lot of things on my mind at the moment.
That I find hard to believe.
Twister, you know we have a big skate competition soon, and if Madtown doesn't win, then we won't get that mountain board that you've been wanting so bad.
That will be so sweet.
Don't count your chickens, Twister. Have you put any thought into the routine that you'll need to come up with to win? It won't be easy, you know. There's lots of competition this year.
But Conroy...
But me no buts. You better make sure you practice your stunts, Twister. You'll need to be 100% focused for the championship. Now, we'll see you later this afternoon. And don't you forget.
I'll be there. Don't you worry.
Good day, fellow electronic enthusiasts. Any news of the robots that are plaguing our town?
Oh,
Then you've seen them too?
Yes, indeed. In fact, I tracked them down to their source last night.
What? No way!
Yes way. In fact, I could tell you what I found, for the right price. I might even give you something you'll need to get in.
Typical. What is it this time?
Meet up with me later, down at the arcade on the pier, and bring enough coins for a few games. I think we should have a little competition. And if you can beat me, I'll be only too happy to assist you on your quest.
Deal. We'll see you down there.
Nothing to see here. We have a committee working on it at this very moment. Please remain calm. The sand will be returned shortly.
That's disturbed around here, buddy.
What do you want, Eddie?
We need to get to Wishing Waters. Do you know where it is?
Wishing Waters, you say? The Prince of the Netherworld knows many dark secrets beyond the grasp of mortal man.
Mighty Eddie?
Prince of the Netherworld!
Prince of the Netherworld? Pray tell us how to get to Wishing Waters.
Put a short distance away lies the portal to the realm of waters.
In English, please?
The bus stop is just over there, near the tunnel. I don't know how much good it'll be to you, though. I just saw Lars and his gang hanging around there earlier, and they were talking about how Wishing Waters is closed.
You let us worry about that.
It's all under control, or at least it will be.
Thank you.
Hey, cool!
Hello, gravity. Hello,
Ah, see, you've finally come up with enough coins for our little competition. Well, shall we begin?
We're ready!
Bring it on, baby!
This is my favorite video game, The Brains That Ate California. If you could beat my high score, then I'll give you this.
Cool! What is that?
Just a little something I whipped up. I used it to get into Wishing Waters last night. It's made out of my dad's garage door opener and a few circuits I had lying around.
Wishing Waters! That's where the water was being pumped to, from the lakes!
Not to mention the sand off our beach, if that diagram back at the lakes was right.
Ah, yes. It's all starting to make sense now. Still, I believe we have a little challenge to take care of before I hand out any more information. You have the coins?
Right here!
Then let us begin.
Whoa! New high score!
Base it, Oliver. We're just too good. Your top score is now history.
Not for long, I'm sure. But anyway, a deal is a deal.
So are you sure this thing will open the door?
Oh, yes. I used it last night to go in and check things out. There's a large underground bunker of some kind under the main pool. The water slide renovations are purely a cover.
So, what did you see in there, dude?
Well, actually, I didn't go in. It was dark. And there were strange mechanical noises. I felt it might be better to leave this issue to the authorities.
Aw, Oliver's afraid of the widow robots. Wait a second. I'm afraid of the robots.
Don't worry, Twister. We'll protect you.
Thanks, Oliver. We'll let you know what we find.
over here for a minute.
Hey, Officer Shirley, did you see what happened to the lakes?
That's gotta be enough to bust that golem guy, right?
I'd love to be able to say yes, kids, but it's not that easy. Something had definitely been going on down there, but all I could find were some holes that had been filled in and lots of tracks from construction.
Don't worry, Officer Shirley. We're on to a new lead. We'll bring you some more evidence after we take some more photos.
Just watch me do my thing.
See you soon.
Hey, you kids be careful. Understand?
Mr. Furry away after the last time you stole him and tried to set him on fire. We want to know if you've been to Wishing Waters.
Oh, yeah. We've been to Wishing Waters. We might even have a few bus passes left over for the right price.
What do you want, Lars? We haven't got all day, you know.
Yeah, we're on a mission to find those robots.
Yeah? Well, we're on a mission to pull a totally gnarly practical joke on Mr. Stippleton, but Sputz here had a hole in his bag, and we ended up dropping stink bombs all over town. So, Squid, how about you get on your board and go find them for us?
What have you got against the Stippletons?
Yeah, Lars, we won't be a part of your evil schemes.
Okay, we'll hide the stink bombs we've got left in your room then.
We're only too glad to help, big bro. Come on, Sam, hop to it.
Did it!
Here's stink bombs.
Hey, careful with those. Gee, I hope you didn't work too hard, Squid. Here are your bus passes. A lot of good it'll do you, though. Wishing Waters is closed for renovation. We wasted our cash on these bus passes, but at least thanks to you, we'll get some entertainment out of them. Loser.
Well, they might have been a waste for you. Luckily for us, Lars, we just happen to have a key to get in. Bye now.
Don't get bored now, bro.
Do you think it'll work?
Oliver might be a pain sometimes, but he definitely knows one end of a battery from another. Here goes.
Cool.
Now all we have to do is find the secret door. Oliver said it was under the main pool, so keep an eye out.
Thank you.
Time to get busy. Ka-ching!
I've always wanted to try this.
What?
Yeah!
Excellent!
All right!
There's the door. Let's go!
Thank you.
Now, if this is a robot factory, there's probably a computer in charge. We need to find that computer and shut it down.
Something like this, you mean?
Twister, you're a genius!
Hey, you don't have to tell me.
We'll need to find a way past these electric floors. I've got an idea. We just might be able to build ourselves some kind of robot and use it to get past those zappers. Let's see if we can find where they keep their spare parts.
Control console initialized. Robot press online. Conveyor belts primed. Standing by.
Excuse me.
next time I should just take the long way back.
I'm afraid I can't allow you to jeopardize my mission. Perhaps a little behavior modification might be in order. You love Gollum. There is nothing wrong with the beach. Gollum is your friend. Eat your vegetables. Gollum is cool. Always wear a helmet. Everyone likes Gollum. There is nothing to see here. You love Gollum. There is nothing wrong with the beach. Gollum is your friend. Eat your vegetables. Gollum is cool. Always wear a helmet. Everyone likes Gollum. There is nothing to see here. Very well. If you will not join us, you will be deactivated. Prepare to meet your end, Rocket Children.
One combat robot coming right up. Now that is a beautiful machine.
conduct on this course is worthy of a true robot soldier. This medal is awarded for exceptional performance during physical training. You have successfully completed basic training. Welcome to this robot's army. I'm proud of you, son. Get up there and give him a taste of iron. Tell him the Sarge.
Try and turn the electric floor off so that you guys can come down too.
Roger!
I have had enough of your distractions, Rocket Children. It is time you were deactivated.
You can do it, Sammy. Just try to find the supercomputer. We'll hook up just as soon as we can get this door open.
All robots, intercept intruders on sub-level 3, sector 12.
Believe what I found.
What is it, Sammy?
There's a bunch of huge machines down here. One is extracting rare elements out of water.
and the other is melting Ocean Shore sand into silicone. It's a silicone chip-making machine.
Stop talking about chips. I'm already hungry.
We must need the chips for all the robots they're producing. So, they needed the sand and water for raw materials, huh? Well, I think it's time to shut down this little operation. With any luck, the sand might start coming back to Ocean Shores now. At least they won't be taking anymore.
Way to go, Squid!
You rock!
Thank you. You blew up my robot, you electronic bully!
I am afraid I cannot allow you to go any further. I have sealed my final sanctum. You will not be able to get past my security systems.
Just watch me. There isn't a computer on Earth that can resist my programming skills.
We shall see. We shall see.
Where did he go, Sam?
Probably sealed his memory core. We'll have to go and try to shut down the factory some other way to make sure he doesn't turn the sand pumps back on.
I've got to take some pictures for Officer Shirley, too.
We should get the pictures first. Take a look over there through that door. It must lead somewhere.
Yeah, let's see if we can find something nice and incriminating.
Mountain, eh? I think I know where we're going to have to go next.
Thank you.
Come check this out.
Fire it up and show us what you got, Twister. Let's see if it's good enough for the Z. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 good photos showing what Gollum Industries is really up to. Way to go, Twister.
Way to go, T.
Soon we'll have enough evidence to bust Gollum once and for all.
Squidmeister, this is right up your alley.
Well, there's the way to the memory core. I'll have to hack into this console to override the security system.
I think if you fit these circuits together, you can get the door open. Try flipping and rotating them with your purse.
It seems I've underestimated you. I never expected inefficient carbon-based life forms to make any progress against my superior silicon intelligence.
Oh, think you're pretty big, do you? Looks to me like all I have to do is knock out these memory chips.
Are no match for my robots.
Pure class. Pure class.
one more for the rocket team. Hopefully, when we reverse that machine, it will return the sand to the beach.
Gollum's not going to stop there, though. We better go find his Mondo Mountain place and see what he's up to.
First, I gotta take this thing down to Madtown and blow a few minds. Out of my way.
Otto, be careful.
Oof, gravity wins.
I'll hang on to this for now. Or have you forgotten your little snowboard accident last year? It'll take all four of us to find this Mondo Mountain place and shut down Gollum once and for all. I'll give this back to you later.
Okay, maybe just for now.
Let's head back to Ocean Shores. I bet someone around here will know how to get there.
We better ask around and see who knows.
Let's start down at the shore shack. I'm hungry.
Maybe the walking stomach here has a point. We need to tell Raymundo about the robot factory anyway.
Aw, that's lame.
Try and turn the electric floor off so that you guys can come down too.
Roger!
Security breach. Intruders targeted. soon their interference will be inevitable. Thank you.
manage.
Welcome to my...